Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor has a daughter Raah Kapoor, who is the center of their universe. Neetu never misses a chance to shower love on their granddaughter, and once again the veteran actress caught everyone's attention with her interaction with Raah in a viral video. On September 16, Ranbir Kapoor and Alia, along with Raah Kapoor, jetted for an international vacation. Neetu Kapoor also joined them at the airport. In a video doing rounds on the internet, Alia and Ranbir were seen standing at the airport gate and getting their passports checked. Soon, Neetu arrived at the airport and happily greeted the couple. She even kissed Alia. As soon as Raah saw her grandmother at the airport, she started interacting with her. The little one told her Dadi something in her sweet voice, and the actress also responded to the baby in the cutest way. For her airport look, Alia Bhatt opted for a t-shirt and trousers, while she layered with an oversized denim jacket. Ranbir looked dapper in green athleisure wear, whereas Neetu was dressed in all black look. Alia Bhatt opened up about how her daughter Raah Kapoor has changed her life. When she was asked to give parenting advice to other parents out there, Alia said, "I steer away from giving parenting advice because I feel everybody's journey is different. I come from a position of privilege where I can afford help if I am not available." Watch the video here. We are in awe of Raah and Neetu Kapoor's cute interactions.